Could you tell me how the fish are meant to get over this? And how are the migratory fish meant to get over that? At any time of year. Can't see any trout getting up, but you put a fish ladder in at the Glaisnock bypass. Keep an acre, you put a fish pass in. Fish pass for what? Fish can't get by here. So please explain to me why you put a fish pass in up that way, up river, from here. This is the Glaisnock Burn, by the way, tributary to the Luger. Yeah, where Dumfriesus is, Prince Charles and all that. Protector of wildlife and nature.